You just helped save the world. Okay, thanks. Bye. I give him 15 minutes tops before he sends someone to look for me.
Nice work.
Just not nice enough for you to want to keep working with me, huh? No, Jack, I get it. Makes perfect sense. Even after everything we've been through, you still don't trust me enough to want me around.
I don't trust you. Riley, we wouldn't be in this mess if you'd have trusted me enough to ask for help when you needed it.
Hey, guys, I know I probably started this, but
no,
maybe now...
No, actually, this is a great time, man. We've been sitting on this long enough. Let's get it out in the open. Correct me if I'm wrong, but weren't you the one that said it's all Jack's fault? Well, don't be shy now. Come on, you've been wanting to get into it with me for a while.
You're the one who solves problems with violence, remember?
Is this about your dad? Look, I'm sorry I had to kick his ass, all right? But you don't know the whole story behind that.
You really don't think I know the whole story?
I don't think you know the whole story.
Do you really think I'm that stupid? That I couldn't hear my dad screaming and breaking things, that I didn't know he was hurting my mom? I'm not mad because you beat up my dad. I'm mad because you basically were my dad. Closest thing I ever had. And then you just left.
Wait, Riley, right over here.
Cannibal's still running. I think you can stop it.